नमस्ते चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर कीपिंग वेल विथ योर स्टडीज एंड हेल्थ, बोथ आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। इट इज ऑलमोस्ट 2 वीक्स सिंस ऑनलाइन टीचिंग स्टार्टेड एंड वी टीचर्स आर श्योर दैट यू आर गेटिंग ग्रेटली बेनिफिटेड थ्रू दिस ऑनलाइन टीचिंग। It is attention catching teaching actually. Whenever you sit down and you take your mobile phone in your hand or you see your laptop or other things available at your home, you will see, you will watch, you will listen very mindfully and attentively, then you will understand everything. It is one-to-one teaching line, better to say teaching learning process. I am teaching you, you are learning, you are listening, you are watching. In course of this online teaching, we have talked a lot about our syllabus, somewhere briefly, somewhere elaborately. We have talked about reading comprehension. We have talked about writing section, we have talked about grammar, and we have talked about literature portion. In writing section particularly, this is very marks fetching section. Writing plus grammar, that is of 30 marks. 12 marks grammar and 18 marks writing. Out of 18 marks, you will attempt 2 questions, one question of 8 marks and another question of 10 marks. In 8 marks, you will be given either letter writing or article writing. And in 10 marks, that is very clear that you will be given a story writing. Today I will tell you how to begin story writing. It is of 10 marks. So it is very essential, very, very essential to be attentive to it. Story writing, that will carry 10 marks. And how you will be able to get 10 out of 10 marks, 10, it is, what is it, tricky, somewhere tricky. How you will begin the story? There must be a title of the story. First and foremost thing is that there must be a title of the story. No story is without a title, suitable title. That very title will give the information about what the story is about. So title must be according to the story. Either you write in the beginning or when you finish the story, then you put the title. But at the beginning, at the top of the story, at the top of the story, you write the title. If possible, that will be in bold writing. Title should be in bold writing. Then you will leave a gap, one line gap. Title, then one line gap, then you will start. What will you start? You listen. Your story may be based on 3 types. First, the story may be the traditional story, folk tales, based on some king, queen, animals, birds. So this type of story can be asked. Then you will begin long, long ago, or once upon a time, there was or there was a king, there was a lion, there was a tiger, there was a fox, like this, a folk tale, traditional story. Once upon a time, there was a lion who lived in the forest, lived in the cave, den, whatever thing you write. There lived a king, there lived there lived a king in a big kingdom. His name was this and that. So when you start a traditional story, you will begin like once upon a time or long, long ago, there was or there lived. There were, you can write also, if two persons, two animals, two things are there. But if the story is based on some third person, like some particular person, then you will begin once name of the person. Suppose the story is based on a small child who was lost in the fair, then once a small child who was going somewhere, you will start like this. Or one day, once or one day. So for traditional story, you will begin long, long ago or once upon a time. Or for a story based on some particular person, you will begin once or one day. But if the story is based on I or you become I actually in the examination. When the question of story writing is based on I or you, finally become I. So you will begin, I still remember the night, I still remember the place, when or where, then you will continue. So this is actually the beginning, how you begin. I gave you the trick how you can begin the story. Second thing, you will try your best to write your story in past tense. In place of am are, you will use was were. In place of do does did, you will use do does, you will use did. In place of have had, you will use had. In place of write writes, you will use wrote, means past. Then you will cultivate your own creativity and imagine. You will also imagine to put the imaginary name of the characters. There must be some characters in the story. The story must be in narrative form. Narrative form means the one speaker is speaking to other speaker. In that way, you will write the speech in inverted comma. That is direct narration, inverted comma. And at that time, you can use present tense. The story at least must be in two paragraphs, not one paragraph, two paragraphs. And the paragraph where you change the paragraph, that paragraph will indicate the turning point, twist and turning point of the story. So it is important. When you finish the story, you will again leave a gap and write the moral of the story. Moral of the story in one line, that will be enough. Understand? So I will give you one story writing or two story writing. You can do one or two, you will do at home. Understand?